Hey, what's up? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. If you forget your iPhone SE passcode, your iPhone will appear unavailable after multiple attempts with the wrong passcode. Today this video will show you 3 ways to unlock the unavailable iPhone SE. Without further ado, let's begin. Method 1. Erase iPhone with Apple ID. When iPhone prompts to try again in 15 minutes, the Erase iPhone option appears in the lower right corner. If the Erase iPhone option on your iPhone doesn't work, you can skip directly to the second method. Alright, now let's tap Erase iPhone. iPhone prompts that this iPhone is in security lockout. Continue to tap Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password. Tap Go to start erasing your iPhone. Once done, you can set up your iPhone as a new device or restore your iPhone using an iCloud backup. Method 2. Unlock iPhone SE with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click the link in the instructions below to get the software. Connect the iPhone to the computer. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. Check the disclaimer and click Next. Put your iPhone into recovery mode according to the guide. Press the volume up and down buttons and press and hold the power button. Until the iPhone shows the Connect to Computer icon. PassFab iPhone Unlocker will provide for more matching the iPhone SE. Click Download and wait for the download to complete. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while. After your iPhone restarts, set up your iPhone. When you encounter activation lock, enter your Apple ID password to unlock it. In the backup, you can choose iCloud to restore data. Now your iPhone is unlocked. Method 3. Reset iPhone SE with iTunes. Connect your iPhone to your computer and put it in recovery mode. Once done, run iTunes. iTunes will pop up an update or restore prompt. Select the restore option. iTunes will download the latest matching firmware. Wait for the iPhone restore to complete. After the restore is complete, set up your iPhone. When the iPhone displays activation lock, enter your Apple ID password. That's all for today. Click the link in the description to get the software in the video. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next video.